New York, and the 11 leaders of the American Communist Party are found guilty of conspiring to overthrow the government by force. Judge Harold Medina presided, and a jury of 12 gave their verdict after a trial which had lasted 9 months. So the Red leaders are removed from the federal courthouse to await sentence. The sequel to a trial reflecting the nation's resolve to put down subversive activities within the borders of the USA.